So what happened last night is actually a phenomenon. It's called a Gustnado, is that right?
Kellyanne Chickalise is here. So she said that freight train sound, she thought it was a tornado, but a little different.
It is a little different. You know, it sounds like a made-up word, but this is actual real thing that we are looking at. What you see here is a thunderstorm forms, and you likely know that the strength of a thunderstorm is from that warm air being pulled in. But at the same time, when you have a strong thunderstorm, you also get a strong downburst of air. And so when that occurs, then you start to see a downburst form. Now, the leading edge of this downburst is what we call a gust front. When the cool wind interacts with the warm air outside of the storm, sometimes you could get this interaction to lead to some rotation or a vortex of air that forms right near the gust front, hence the name Gustnado. And sometimes we do see that form when you have a very strong gust front that's pushing through with a thunderstorm, which is likely what we saw with the storm last night. The biggest difference between a Gustnado and a tornado is that we're talking about a rotation that is not forming from the thunderstorm cloud, but rather from the ground moving up. So it's not connected to the storm itself. Rather, it's just that push of downburst of air that's leading to that rotation.